At Evinced, we really want to connect with frontline developers, but training them all on accessibility is hard. That's where Code Assistant comes in. We're working with Microsoft's GitHub Copilot, the leading generative AI tool, to bring you a product that's both artificially intelligent and authentically smart about digital accessibility. Let's say you're a front-end engineer trying to build, say, a tablist. Now, you certainly know how to build tablists, but you're probably pretty fuzzy on how to build them in a way that works for screen readers, keyboard-only users, and voice control users. And frankly, since AI models today are trained on mostly inaccessible open source code, they don't know either. In fact, here's a typical tablist. And I know it's typical because it was built with AI-suggested code. As a simple demonstration, here I am trying to tab around, but immediately running into all kinds of problems for a keyboard-only user. When you tab into a tab list header, the next tab should be into the tab panel area, not the next tab. Otherwise, you can't get to the full content easily. Absolutely an example of what not to do. So if you don't know accessibility and AI doesn't know, then who does? Well, Evinced. And we can help you right inside your code editor at the very point of your cursor. Here's how. First, I'm going to head over to my settings and tell my development environment to start working with Evinced. And I'll close and reopen to delete any local cache. Now, we're back at my starter code for an HTML page with a tab list. But here under this comment, I'm going to hit enter on my keyboard. That activates Code Assistant and it immediately suggests some code. In fact, if for some reason I don't like this particular option, I can generate more and choose one of them. But they're all accessible thanks to Evinced. The one I chose here has all the required ARIA attributes, so I'll go with that one. Let's head to the browser and look at the tab list after I've finished executing it with Code Assistant, which helped me with the HTML and the JavaScript. It's actually fixed all of the issues, and there were many. But for now, just notice that the tabbing behavior is correct, and a keyboard user at this second is making their way happily through what you just built, which you did accessibly, and in half the time you've done it without Code Assistant. Give us a shout if you'd like to experience it for yourself.